I love the internet. I surf often, and it's amazing what you can find out. There is a term for people who have sexual relations with fluffy toys. They are called plushophiles. Imagine my horror, ladies and gentlemen. Upon reflection of my childhood, at the age of 5, I was a plushophile. Eddie Perfect, he happened to track down my teddy bear, who still lives in Perth. That's where I grew up. They had a telephone interview, and that conversation inspired Eddie to write the following. It really isn't fair. How much can a teddy bear bear? I've lost some stuffing my left eye and nearly all my hair. Does anybody care? Will none hear a teddy bear's prayer? As far as pure affection goes, I'm sure I've had my share. Sexual abuse. Apparently, I ask for it. At least that's her excuse. I'm methodically torn when she plays with me on the lawn. What starts out as a tea party invariably ends up as porn. It's got so bad I scarcely want to tell you where I've been. I've seen some things a teddy bear ought never to have seen. I know my owner head to foot and everything between. And these are painful things to share. How much can a teddy bear? Nympho makes Madonna by comparison seem mild. My sanity's at stake. How much can a teddy bear take? It's not like I'm a dildo. I'm a joy, for goodness sake. Where's the bear in shining armor to aid my emancipation? Is there some teddy helpline to prevent this molestation? My body's surely more than just a tool for masturbation. Oh my God, another tear. How much can a teddy bear bear? Will no one hear? I don't even...